Chris was very adamant about having a real saucer out on location, and one of my favorite moments from working on the show was the sun's going down, the wind was sort of blasting us while we were out in the desert, and we're underneath the shadow of the UFO, and there was just something spectacular, like we actually built a UFO.
Camera, go!
Having something on set for the actors to physically react to and have in awe of is very important to give the shot a bit of credibility that a pure digital shot may not have.
The 1947 saucer was 50 feet in diameter, life size. The toughest thing for the spacecraft is not being able to easily see it come together. The last time I saw it, it had a rough coat of paint on it, was carved pretty close to its final shape, and then it moved 4.5 hours away to be installed on location.
Our guys pre-built everything in the city, break it down into its component parts, ship it all up there, and then reassemble it in fairly short notice. I think Mother Nature threw everything she could at us. There was flash flooding, there was incredibly hot days up there, forest fires, and really high winds. The way they engineered it, the way they built it and installed it, it was rock solid. It's a testament and a credit to construction, paint, rigging. The greens department, they did a fantastic job.
Fantastic.
Any successful visual effects shot is actually a collaboration between a lot of different departments. And in the case of the saucer crash, it was primarily driven by the art department. They had built the practical UFO. We built a 400-foot-long trench, filled it with debris, and special effects would do the pyrotechnics, like fire and smoke and debris being thrown around. Then we reverse engineered it so that we figured out our camera move and went backwards and figured out where the UFO would be coming from the sky. So the beginning of the shot, the UFO is all digital. We actually calculated it going 1,300 kilometers an hour, which once we plug that into the system allows us to correct the right amount of debris that would be kicked up when the saucer hits at a particular angle.